We have some exciting fellows, the Navy SEALs, the elite of the underwater demolition teams. These are guys who jump from planes, they attack under the water, and they fight on the land. And to hear them tell it, it's all in being mentally ready.
Navy SEALs is where it's at, not glory or a pay stub. Navy SEALs, what's happening? We call it a sun and fun club. You've gotta hack the program, and some guys just don't make it. Gold medal swimmers and football stars, not all of them can take it. 50 obstacles by day with every muscle straining. In the icy drink at night, they call it tadpole training. They run you 15 miles, no sleep, until you're cold and groggy. Then tease you at the water's edge, oh no, not yet, young froggy. Let's sing another song or two until your nerves are steady. Let's go in the water, please, or we'll tell you when you're ready. The night will come when you go in a river operation. Life or death, young frogman, now no time for hesitation. Navy SEALs is where it's at, not glory or the pay stub. Navy SEALs, what's happening? We call it a sun and fun club. Explosives, man, you think they're bad because you're spooked by danger. But by the time we use hot stuff, we know her. She's no stranger. Guerrilla fight in dead of night, or mission strange and stealthy. They tell it like we're supermen, and granted, it's not healthy. But we are trained like none before, till now it's purely mental. Half man, half fish, munitions pro with danger incidental. From sky above to reef below, or river operations, it sure beats all that ship routine. And man your battle stations. To lay around, relax, beach bums with sand and sun, that's living. As long as I am in Navy SEALs, it's worth the time I'm giving. Navy SEALs is where it's at, not glory or the pay stub. Navy SEALs, what's happening? We call it Sun and Fun Club.
Well, that's like it is for the rugged Navy SEALs.